Hello everyone, we are going to explain the logical instruction set of 8085. This is regarding our end semester project report on microprocessors. And the report is submitted by Shilpa Rana, Abhinav, Agam and Abhimanyu, Rupam Seth, ECE 2011-15 batch, NIT. These instructions perform various logical operations with the contents of the accumulator. The logical group is broadly classified into four types, as you can see: AND OR, exclusive OR, complement, STC, compare and rotate. In AND OR and XOR, any 8-bit data or the contents of register or memory location can logically have AND operation, OR operation, XOR operation with the contents of accumulator, and the result is stored in accumulator. This is the truth table of logical AND. The logical AND instruction is of two types, ANAR and ANAM. In ANAR, it ANDs contents of accumulator to contents of register. It has one machine cycle, four states and register addressing mode, whereas all flags are affected. Next we have ANAM. It ANDs contents of accumulator to contents of memory. It has two machine cycles, seven states, registers indirect addressing mode, whereas all flags are affected. In ANI data, it immediately ANDs 8-bit data with accumulator contents. It has two machine cycles, seven states, immediate addressing mode, and all flags are affected. This is the example of AND instruction. In logical OR, here you can see the logical table. It gives output 1 when any of the input is 1. This is of three types, ORAR, ORAM, and ORI data. In this, carry flag and auxiliary carry are reset, and all other flags are modified to reflect the result of operation. This is the example of OR instruction. In exclusive OR, as you can see, it's a logical table. It gives output 1 when both inputs are same, and when the inputs are different, it gives 0. It's of three types, XRAR, XRAM, and XRI data, which performs operations on a register, memory, and data respectively. In this, carry flag and auxiliary carry are reset, and all other flags are modified to reflect the result of operation. This is the example of XOR instruction. Now we have complement instruction. This is the logical table. It complements the input. In CMA, it complements the contents of accumulator. It has one machine cycle, four states, implicit addressing mode, and all flag, none of the flag is affected. This is the example of CMA. In CMC, we complement the carry flag and no other flag is affected. It has one machine cycle, four states, and only carry flag is affected. Now in STC, the instruction set carry flag to 1. One machine cycle, four states, and only carry flag is affected. We have compare instruction. So of three types, CMPR, CMPM, and CPI data. Any 8-bit data or the contents of register or memory location can be compared for equality, greater than, less than, with the contents of accumulator. The result is reflected in status flags. In CMP R or M, we have R and M as operand, and CMP is the opcode. And both contents of memory and accumulator are reserved after this instruction. And the result of comparison is shown by setting the flags of PSW as follows. If accumulator contents is less than register or memory content, then carry flag is set. If the contents are equal, zero flag is set. And if the accumulator contents are more than the register or memory content, carry and zero flags are reset. In CPI, we compare immediately 8-bit data. It also resets the flag and it is same as the compare instruction. Now we have rotate instruction. It's of four type, RLC, RRC, RAL, RAR. In RLC, each binary bit of the accumulator is rotated left by the one position. Bit D7 is placed in the position of D0 as well as in the carry flag, and carry flag is modified according to bit D7. Other flags are not affected. In RRC, it rotates the contents to right by one position, and bit D0 is placed in the position of D7 as well as in the carry flag. The carry flag is modified according to bit D0, and others are not affected. Now we have RLL and RAR. In RAL, that's rotate accumulator left, each binary bit of the accumulator is rotated left by one position through the carry flag. bit d7 is placed in the carry flag, and the carry flag is placed in the less significant position d0. Carry flag is modified according to bit d7 and other flags are not affected. In RAR, each binary bit of the accumulator is rotated right by one position through the carry flag, and bit d0 is placed in the carry flag, and the carry flag is placed in the most significant position d7. The carry flag is modified, as you can see, and the other flags are not affected. That's all about logical instructions. Thank you.